In the past 12 months, there have been 136 drownings at beaches around the country, and Surf Life Saving Australia is urging people to swim at patrolled beaches this summer.
Yeah, thankfully, there's a way to make that easier. Olympic champ Emma McKean is behind the campaign and joins us now from South Maroubra Beach in Sydney. Emma, it's great to speak to you. It's been a great year for you, winning 4 golds and 3 bronze medals in Tokyo. Has it sunk in yet?
I don't think so, really. It's been a bit of a roller coaster of a year, but I'm excited to be back home now after most of the year away, really, and just looking forward to having some time with my family and friends, and I'll definitely be down at the beach, spending a lot of time down there.
Oh, you made us so proud, Emma. Well done. You had a blistering 2021. But look, not all of us can swim as well as you. So how can people find out which beaches are patrolled and which aren't?
Yeah, well, honestly, even though I can swim that well, even I'm not completely safe at the beach either. And it's important that we're all swimming between the flags and swimming at patrolled beaches. And that's why Surf Life Saving Australia and Nutrigrain have partnered up, and they've got a new QR code on their box, which you can scan. And then wherever you are in the country on your holiday over summer, you can scan that and put in your postcode of where you are, and you can find your nearest patrolled beach. So I think that's a really great initiative and an important way that everyone can stay safe at the beach.
Well, the ocean can be so unpredictable, can't it?
Yeah, it is very unpredictable, and that's the scary thing, is it looks beautiful, and obviously in summer we're all going to want to be down there, and it's important that when we're going down there we are safe.
Great. So what will you be doing over Christmas now, Emma? I'd imagine you'll be down by the water a lot, heading to the beach.
Yeah, I'll definitely be down the beach, spending as much time down there as possible, because I was over in Europe for a while and in their winter, so I'm definitely looking forward to getting some Australian summer.
Well, this is a great initiative. We appreciate you helping us now.
Yeah, Emma McKean, thank you so much for joining us. You stay safe and have a beautiful Christmas with your fam.
Thank you, you too.